What is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today with another amazing reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But real quick, if you are new here to the channel, we welcome you and we hope you stick around. But this is your chance to go ahead and smash the subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos.
Every single day.
Every single day. Not once, not twice, but three times a day. Every single day. So if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. But tell them what we got today,
buddy. We are listening to Poison. The song is Ride the Wind. We've listened to Poison talk dirty to me, but I wasn't like super sold on them at that point. So I'm excited
talk dirty to me. Yeah, okay. I remember that one. That was a while ago.
That was a long time ago. So I'm excited to revisit them again.
All right. So let's go ahead and get into some Poison.
Why'd you snap it? I don't know. Cool. Oh, I'm doing that from now on.
Talk dirt. Oh, we're not listening to talk dirt. Look, you're getting me all off track. Poison, ride the wind. Let's get it. They were some rockers, weren't they?
Hair band, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so that lead singer, I remember him more than anything because I remember thinking he was like super eccentric, and he is still the last video way more. But I just I kind of like when I saw him, I was like, oh, I remember.
See,
him.
I don't
remember his name.
See, I don't remember much about. Like, I remember the song "Talk Dirty to Me," and then I remember like that song that they were like rocking out hardcore. But as far as like individuals, I don't remember. Yeah. I don't remember any of them. So
he was rocking out so pretty hard in the
this
last.
This is definitely
one.
A nice kind of touch up to get back to him. Hey. While he's doing the Angus Young move. That was a super cool transition. How it was a complete rock to a slowed down, and I really liked that heavy drum, that boom, boom, boom in the back. I really, really like that.
The last song we listened to was definitely hard.
Yeah, it was so a lot harder.
Don't come for me for saying this, but for them, is this considered like a... It's obviously, it's not a ballad. It has some rock spots, right. You know. But, you know, it is so much slower than what we've heard them do before. But I still... Like, I like this one better than the last one. You probably have a different opinion because you're more rock.
I like the other one
Yeah,
better.
But I like this one.
Poison is definitely a they look like they would be a fun band to definitely be a part of.
An 80s hair band for sure.
Oh my gosh. And like their hair is not this big. You know, I think all of them, but like maybe two of them, their hair is about as blonde as you could get blonde.
Yeah. And I think like I keep comparing to the last video. I think that one was like showed their really fun side, you know.
Right. The talk dirty to me.
Yeah, that I think that one was really fun.
They were full out like showing out.
Yeah,
rocking.
And I think it was like from the get go.
Yes.
But it is nice to see just like the two completely different sides and which one appeals to each one of us, you know what I mean? Like I just said, mine was more of the slower pacing. You like the rock side of them, but I'm not.
Yeah, but see, and it's funny you say that because my favorite part of this song was whenever they slowed it down and they did that cool transition.
But you know, we're kind of they're rubbing off on us, and then you know, in the past, and I'm like, oh, that's too hard, like that's too much, turn it down, and then in the past, you're like, that's too slow,
right?
And now we're kind of like, okay, we can meet in the middle, can gel a little bit.
I mean, this channel has completely changed our taste, you know, our views. You know, it's honestly, this is the coolest thing.
It's been a life, I'm going to say, it's been a life-changing experience.
Like, it's literally been a life-changing experience because I can walk out now and I can hear a song and I'm like, oh, I know who that is. Or like no.
At the doctor, I sent the kids to the doctor's office and a couple songs came on and I was like, oh, I know that.
See, and we were sitting in the coach's office the day in a... The kids are working out, and one of them had their Pandora on or something. And Rush came on Tom Sawyer. And I looked at the coach and I said, bet y'all don't know who this is.
Oh, you felt cool.
And a couple of
you
them didn't know
cool.
it. Oh, I felt so cool.
Oh, my gosh.
That's what I'm saying.
He's the guy. He sat on his throne for a minute.
I was like, okay. I know who this is.
I'm done. Tell them bye.
Guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers... You got a goal every day, Mama. Tell them that goal.
You got to make somebody smile.
As to make somebody smile. We love y'all. We'll see you.